Ja. Right, okay.
The summer holidays are over, at least in a footballing sense, and it's back
Welcome
to
back
Serie
to
A business. Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And there are few better days on the football calendar than opening day in Serie A. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek. These away fans come here fully expecting their team to win the title this season. If that's to be the case, they need to get off to a good start and win this game.
And a look at the Inter team. Bruno Fernandes plays with N'Golo Kante in the centre.
He's behind them here, Derek.
Well, we're not wanting to put too fine a point on it. That goes down as a tame effort and easy for the keeper. Skriniar. Bruno Fernandes has it. Mbappe, he's in behind. Oh, it's in! And a goal on his debut, no less. What a way to endear yourself to the fans. Underway once again with Inter in front. Very quick thinking there. And a throw in it's going to be. There's a slide draw pass. It could be for Mbappe. Oh, there it is. It's a brace on his debut. And it's hard to do much better than that.
So that's a bit
Well, here's the goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And Mbappe just hits it with such confidence. He strikes it so cleanly. It's a great goal.
Two nil now, and back underway. Jurkowski. Arkadiusz Retsa.
I'll play this part two.
Jurkowski. Well, they stopped them in their tracks.
Maybe I'll play the first two games on it.
Martinez. And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's
yeah, I think
a
the only teams that's actually going to need for that is.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break through once they win the ball back. And then what a strike.
Juventus, Milan,
certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
So on with the game here. Inter well on top.
In fact, this is turning into something of a trouncing. Oh, lovely ball. Oh, that is a superb save. And the corner played over by Dembele. An interceptor there. Good effort here. Well, the keeper made the save pretty easily
though,
in the
PS5
end.
PS5 version has got a lot more great detail on the pitch than what the PS4 does.
And off the frame of the goal.
Well, he just couldn't keep that the right side of the post, could he?
Hold on, my map is meant. It's because I'm playing a 4-4. Alright, okay.
But he met it so well.
So then I'll have. because I was just wondering that myself there. I don't remember Mbappe being a striker, but then there's been most games in our history and more than Mbappe's always been one of my strikers for a long time. So we have a little bit of a challenge.
Verde. And it's with Kovalenko. And he saw the situation developing.
Saying that, no, I'm sure it was FIFA 19 or 20. When I did the whole 1 billion
and with that, the attack fizzles out.
Didn't work out because for whatever reason I had overspent and then
and the referee
the
blows for a foul.
The whole wage thing.
Jurovsky, he read the situation defensively and did his job.
Well, Inter, as you can see, have had most of the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Yes, it's going to plan, and they might be able to carve out another chance. Well, sadly, a bit of a tame effort, that one, and far too close to the goalkeeper. Ekdal. Can he find the right pass? Well, that's a pass of high quality. And a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
Playing it in. Oh, a very fine header, but it wouldn't go in for him. Corner once more. Over the touchline for a throw-in.
I mean, I suppose the game was FIFA 2004, was semi-pro,
can he take them on and beat
pro,
them?
Yeah, into world class, and then,
defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Deflected behind, corner forthcoming. Who can he pick out? On a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. Now they've lost it. And keeping it out. Short corner it is. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. Well, a short corner here. That's a useful cross. Well, at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end. Right, a goal to update you on in the Hellas Verona game. Alex Scott, tell us more.
That's
style, superbly done. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Now, can they create something? Nicely blocked. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Verde. Far from a good pass. Dembele. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, that's a super ball over the top. And he's in. Still a chance. And that's the hat-trick.
Well, I wasn't really expecting that. I did hesitate there at the second time.
That's cool.
I actually thought he would have jumped for that. Oh no, he's a centre back. Shit, shit, shit. Oh, my fanny.
Whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in. Underway in the second half. After such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Ozil Hen. Here's Havertz. Popping up defensively. Kai Havertz. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, the danger is still there. Skriniar. Just the challenge that was required. Bodies forward and the break looks on. All hands on deck. Good work to regain possession. Oh, breezing past him. And the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on.
I can say though, when it comes to,
well, we've been wondering for a while now, would it happen for Manchester United? Now it has happened on the transfer front, Stuart.
Well, that's around £100 million. This is a massive signing for the club, but they've got a player with exceptional ability, and I'm sure he'd be a big hit for the fans.
Effective pressure to regain possession. Given away by Inter. Mbappe crossing into the middle. Well, still an issue here. Couldn't quite hang on. Well, nothing comes of it.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. What an incredible save.
Can he finish? A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Retsa, just not looking confident in possession.
That's happened when I went.
Mbappe. And he's through here. Well, we're not going to put too fine a point on it. That goes down as a tame effort. And easy for the keeper.
7-0. Or 8-0, whatever it was. It
should be a Serie A game to savour. You can see it live with us here on EA TV.
I thought to myself, that can't be right.
Udinese. Well, without putting too fine a point on it, he's missed it.
There's no way.
And the play stopped. They will make the change now. Have you dealt with that ball played in rather well? And a tidy challenge. Mbappe. Oh, and nearly on target. Not quite, though.
Yeah, very nearly, but the goalkeeper had it covered. It wasn't really a great effort.
I think they're like three good strikers.
Well, there it is. Inter have created chance after chance. I just can't see that changing. They've been excellent here.
And they're raiding again here. Attack after attack. And he's made headway. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. Thwarting him. Good pressure high up the pitch. Conte. And just wide of a target. Goal kick.
I think
the goalkeeper had it covered, but it was a decent effort, though.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change.
Was it my Chelsea kid? No. I think it was Dortmund.
And into the last 15 minutes of action. Well, news coming through of a penalty in one of the other matches, and Alex Scott can fill us in.
Yeah, it was a penalty for Torino. The goalkeeper comes away as a hero because he saved the day. The score is still 2-1.
Now, forgive me, Alex. This could be an opportunity. Well, the sheer audacity to chip it like that.
If this was
well, let's
WWE
look at this again, Derek,
okay,
because
yeah,
the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And just look at the finish. That's
been
a brilliant piece of skill and vision to chip the goalkeeper from there. What a great goal.
Realistically, I've won the league. I was more than a year ago than I've been in.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Eldor Shomurodov. And a poor ball. Oh, he looks threatening. Well, denied by the keeper, but really he only has himself to blame. In position. And possession given away. And the keeper had the measure of that one. And as the second half draws to a close, I think we've got to give high marks to Inter for this performance.
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. He's just got to continue his run. Well, the keeper doesn't have to worry too much about that one.
I don't know who was in it.
And pretty routine for the goalkeeper.
Oh, this was injured, no?
Viktor Komarenko. They couldn't. In with a chance. Is it going to be? And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
Incisive pass from Mbappe. Well, he had the chance. He went for power. He might be regretting that now.
Well, he got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor miss.
Verde. A very good tackle. Not the best challenge. Free kick. So the final whistle, the referee says that will be all from it. Mbappe, he's in behind. Oh, it's in! And a goal on his...
La ringrazio per aver accettato di venire ai nostri microfoni. Abbiamo finito. Grazie di nuovo.
See, I think in this game it'll be Milan and Napoli give me a challenge. I'm not 100% sure on Juve.
And the game begins. Intercepting it intelligently. Going well. Martinez. Conte has it. He's given it straight to the opposition. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own.
Do I sell? How much? Oh, I don't know. Which one? Do I sell? Do I keep them? Oh fuck! I worried about the more keep for this scene there. Fuck, Benzema went to my mine. Ah. Okay, this one is a left. I don't have anybody else left on it. That was one thing I forgot to get. So although my map is my striker, I'll just use my left now. Because I'm still cutting in shit. current budget of 47 million. No, fuck it. I think I don't know where I put the arm then. This means whoever I've got is a left back, I can bring the decent. So. Yeah. Torno a Fiscon e... I've spent 1 billion. 1 billion. I have spent 590 million. 79 million remaining. That's fine. Who's on my call? I've got Barcelona. Oh fuck, I've got Bayern Munich and my fucking group. Fuck. Napoli. I'm playing Napoli. Alright. I'm not really just kidding.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And the focus is very much on Serie A, the top division here in Italy. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, Derek, it's certainly been a decent start by Inter. They've looked fit, they've looked well organised, and they've been good going forward. They'll certainly be hard to beat today.
Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? And they'll get ready for the throw-in.
Napoli's probably the only team that's continued.
Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. Now, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Bruno Fernandes. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Figuring prominently in the newspapers and on the internet this week, Samir Handanovic. facing his former club, facing his past, and that's not always straightforward, is it, Stuart?
Well, it can work either way. Some players are inspired and play really well, some feel overawed. I hope for his sake it's the first.
Must be! Oh, a great chance it was. Goalkeeper has it. Inter exploiting the space on the flank. Bruno Fernandes. An unforced error, you've got to say. Takes the shot. And using his body to good effect. Oh, great defending. Onguissa. Simeone.
Napoli's going to be there.
And with that, the attack fizzles out. Played over the top towards Ousmane Dembele. He could pick out a teammate. Conte. Now with Barella. Well, it's a wild attempt. He needed something better. Offside, however.
Well, you're right. He didn't know it was going to be offside, and that was a shocking miss.
Barella. No chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Well, he's missed the chance, and the keeper didn't have to do very much. Bruno Fernandes. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
I could have stayed there.
N'Golo Conte. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Well, this has been widely reported on social media and in the newspapers, and now official confirmation has been received. Lucas Hernandez has completed his move to Arsenal.
The reported figure of around £45 million seems to be a fair deal, but he'll certainly need to settle in quickly. There'll be a lot of pressure on him to hit the ground running.
Not a great challenge. Free kick here.
Well, Inter have dominated the ball in the last 15 minutes and looked a real threat going forward. But they must take one of these chances while they're having this good period, that you do sense it's coming.
That's useful play. Lobotka. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Skriniar. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Politano. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Delivering it. Well, sadly, a bit of a time effort. That one. And far too close to the goalkeeper. And he read it well. Can they convert? On the offensive. Bruno Fernandes. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Yeah. Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
Come on.
Simeone. Well, the outcome is a free kick here.
It's hard to fucking tackle.
Well, he didn't miss by much. Fantastic effort, especially from that sort of range.
Well, it really is a good effort. He's got such good technique. That was a great strike.
N'Golo Conte. Martinez. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Simeone.
Wonder what he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Just Lautaro and Martinez.
On to Bruno Fernandes. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. Well, he's going to be cross with himself, straight into that human barrier. Retaining possession proving difficult. Oliveira. Anguissa. Benjamin Bourigeaud. Well, he would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. That is that for the first half here. And now they get the ball rolling. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really...
Oh, so I think I have the two, mate. Okay. Right, so what we're going to do is want to get you away. I don't know who has plays the whole. So you can eat piss, but there's no one. So absolute fans, it's the 4-0.
So back underway and an intriguing second half in prospect. Fernandes. Oh, they've lost it. And a throw in forthcoming. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. And he's through here. Oh dear, oh dear. The goal was at his mercy. Tame effort. Martinez. Not high quality defending. They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them.
No, they're playing defensive now.
The conditions look pretty good for the counter attack.
Can't get past the defenders.
Chance to play it in. Lobotka. Simeone. Timely intervention. Incisive pass from Mbappe. Oh, keeper dealt with it.
Jesus Christ, man.
He's driven in the corner. And he clears the danger. Mbappe into the middle. The clearance wasn't decisive. Bruno Fernandes. Plattered away. Since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. And Dembele's given it away. Are they going to forge ahead? And it's in! 1-0! They breach the defense!
Finally get a fucking goal.
Well, here it is again. What a ball that is over the top of the defence. It's weighted perfectly, and what a clinical finish this is from Lautaro. He hits it with such power. That's a good goal.
Now back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Mbappe? Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Oh, that's a really good run. And an effective clearance. Conte. End towards Mbappe. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. And they're making a change. Now able to close down the shot. Mbappe. Barella has it. Skriniar. Alessandro Bastoni. And take it away. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Oh, big chance! And the keeper has denied it.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff. Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly think so.
Delivering it. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. And still an opportunity. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Oh, he's through here. Chances on. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. And he's won the ball. Barella. Dembele. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And a poor ball. Good work to regain possession. And so into the final 5 minutes. Not a great pass. Dembele. Nice looking pass. Mbappe. Now with Barella. Now will the cross work out for them? Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Not a time for cool heads. Not the pass he had in mind. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. And that will do it. The referee brings this match to an end. Inter entitled to be happy about this because they picked up back. And so the battle commences.
Grazie, mister. È un piacere averla ai nostri microfoni. Ringraziamo il mister per le sue
I'm just getting these ones because I don't know why I need to do it for you. Play the boss on one, mate. Was it a tap of the league? Oh, Juve's drawn. Oh, Juve's drawn. Where's man? Juve's drawn. Where's man's catching up? Okay. I know Juve and Mons have all drew. Mons lost, so. As long as I don't lose, then I can't. As long as I don't lose a game, I should be fine. So we're going into Champions League against Barcelona. Skip another match. Yeah. Pardon me. Say that they go without. Alternative is either away or a home, it depends on it.
Round of the competition, it was this match that captured everyone's attention.
I don't know what Barcelona is like in this game,
by the way. Hello from the Catalan capital and one of the world's great cities, Barcelona. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson. And we've got Champions League group stage fare on the menu. It's Barcelona up against Inter.
Well, Derek, these were very good in their opening games. Both look to be in top form. This should be a great game today.
And the Barcelona shape looks like this. Marc-André Ter Stegen stands between the posts. Marcos Alonso plays with Ricardo Pereira in the fullback positions. Frenkie de Jong plays with Franck-Yannick Kessier in the centre of midfield. And leading the attack today is Robert Lewandowski. Ferran Torres. Marcos Alonso. Comfortable in dealing with the cross. And blocked for now. Opportunity. And a goal. Not wasting much time today. They strike first. Well, underway once again. Will Inter be able to articulate an appropriate response? He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge.
I'm just wondering.
This might have potential.
If I'm meant to,
but the danger averted for now.
I hope I'm not going to get the answer if I don't go back on
the plenty of talk about him from the pundits coming into today's match, facing his former club, facing his past. And that's not always straightforward, is it, Stuart?
Well, it can work either way. Some players are inspired and play really well, some feel overawed. I hope for his sake it's the first.
Oh, wait a minute. They could well be in. Well, quite simply, that is a wasted chance. The high press was very much on. The net is staring him in the face. A really good chance for him, but he'd love to have that moment back, Stuart.
Well, in those situations, you expect him to score, or at least make the goalkeeper work.
If that was any other player, that would have been fucking him.
De Jong. Torres on the ball, and they have possession again. Well, attacking possibilities for the Nerazzurri. And a chance to whip it in here. A real opening now. And a goal. The equaliser. Superb entertainment. So back underway following the equaliser. Pedri. Inter did well to regain control of the ball. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Mbappe. Well, he took care of it defensively. Room now out on the flank. And he takes it on. And the keeper there to deal with it. So the corner played into the box. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Short corner it is. That's excellent defending following the cross. And played short. Crossed into the penalty area. Spot on with that tackle. Now, I believe changing circumstances in one of the other games. Alex Scott will tell us more.
Yeah, it's a goal for Bayern.
Oh, forgive me, Alex. What an opportunity here. Couldn't quite hang on. Dembele.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
Well, attacks are plenty, but now defensive resilience is what's called for. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Well, many have wondered if they would get it over the line in terms of the deal. They've succeeded, Stuart.
Well, he's certainly got ability. A lot of clubs have been in for him, but now he needs to fulfil that potential. He might just have to be patient, though.
Dembele. Well, we never like cutting off Alex, but sometimes we have to do it for understandable reasons when things are happening. Just to confirm, Bayern did score in that game, and the match is level at 1-1. And Inter doing well to regain possession. Real chance. Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Well, a chance here, perhaps, to invigorate their aerial targets. Not away completely. Fernandes. And a decent delivery. Ball is loose. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? All hands on deck. Lewandowski. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Dembele. Here's Mbappe. Bruno Fernandes. Conte. On to Mbappe. Surely. Oh, yes. It's gone in. And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to... ...be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Frankie de Jong... Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Pedri. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, I'm sure the manager will be delighted with him. He'll have drilled it into them to keep their focus, keep playing through to the half-time whistle, and it's certainly put them in a good position to go on and win this now.
And this Champions League group stage contest commences. So away they go again, and work to do for Barcelona in this second half. A free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. It's a good looking ball in behind. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Barella. But it should be a thrilling match in Serie A, the one we've got coming up for you on EA TV. It's Inter taking on Atalanta. Barca maintain possession, advantage. De Jong. Oh, a fine block.
Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly think so.
Short corner taken. Well, the keeper's eyes were on the prize, in this case, the ball. Rafinha. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Kessier. Here's Rafinha. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. And the keeper got there, and comfortably. So a half an hour remaining.
Well, as you can see, Inter had much less of the ball, but that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
Could be a chance to break here. And an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Bruno Fernandes. Barella has it. Mbappé. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Well, attacking possibilities for the Nerazzurri. Real chance! And still danger here! In the right place to cut out the pass. Lewandowski. Well, wasteful from Barcelona. Twenty minutes to go.
Well, not long left now, but these Barca fans still believe they can get back into this one.
And this is Brozovic. Can he put it away? And the goalkeeper's touch, that was crucial. Well, a corner, and maybe an...
Pep Martinez your and put that into UF and put. Okay, apparently you can 1, 2, 3, 4. So you
opportunity
can
for Inter to make it look even better.
Well,
they are committed to making the substitution here. Kai Havertz. Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. Well, behind for another corner. It's a short one. Barella. And here's Dembele. And he takes it on. Superb block. Very quick thinking there. The conditions look pretty good for the counter attack.
1, 2, 3, 4. I put 4 subs on.
But then well, to win the ball back. Well, the situation has changed in one of the other games. Here's Alex Scott with the news.
Yeah, it's a goal for Bayern. It was a breathtaking finish. A shot from such a long way out. I think it totally surprised the goalkeeper. They now lead 3-2 with 77 minutes played.
Many thanks, Alex. Here it is now, a substitution. Time against Barcelona, but you can't count them out. But nothing comes of it. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Can he finish them off? He's done it! What a climax to this game!
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
So back underway, 3-1 the score. Rafinha, just the challenge that was required. Osimhen. Oh, big chance! Well, I think fair to say, Stuart, not one for his personal scrapbook.
Well, that's really wayward. His technique completely let him down there.
Rafinha. De Jong. Far from a good pass. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Dembele. And now with Havertz. Can he take the chance? And a goal to settle the issue once and for all. Too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1.
First half. Yeah, I fucking struggled.
Rafinha. Beautifully disguised ball. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. He's driven in the corner. It comes to absolutely nothing. So the final whistle has sounded and a boost for the Nerazzurri. 3 points for Inter. Your verdict?
Well, it's 2 from 2 and they're in the driving seat now. They just need to take...
And this Champions League group stage contest commences.
So, a bit now, but... Must be that rubber we got something.